Up front, I think they're all doing a good job improving. I think Jermias Pittman has proved that he can be a good player for us, and Lance McDowell has also. Thomas is always steady and improving every day, and Luke has been a joy because he's staying healthy, he's playing fast. So those guys have really stood out right now. As far as the young guys, Titus, I think he'll offer us some good depth, and so will Monte Taylor.
Fans, don't forget, you can follow the Knights on social media.